bit hard on the forest, and flowed blossoms up like barley. Or then the grapes in the sights of the sun, target moonside, the entrance into the mirage court, and the invisible choir, a countrywide cheers, her red-headed flower. The night catcher, the owl hatcher. Oh, wake up, sleep face, drag down your dust and arise for bad times. Hear the speckle and starburst, the wooden slats, the beetle breathing flies out into the lovely hill. Oh, no more black nights, no mobilization of the secret mother. No hardship of the spear carrier. The sky set like a sword over his head. Entrance of the dead queen. His line of earth. His horns of a lips. Taste of wolves came to my mind, the apex of the hive, the closest cell to the great ditch, the neon so near to the crutch I dread. Of and touched, with leaf and red wings, spread the teeth of the mirror emperor. His pulse was comets and cracked into true moon. Already ungodded faith, a harmonic sermon of the hollow king, the liar in your heart, the insatiable hater of the lamb on the limpid storm. Hey, was that the apocalypse?